Mr. Shatrughan Sinha, who is in the BJP. We know how he has always targeted Modi government's policies, and he, despite being in BJP, is attending this rally along with Mr. Yashwant Sinha and Mr. Arun Shori.
अगर ममता जी ने ऐसा कहा है तो ममता जी बहुत एक्सपर्ट है. शी इज अ नेशनल लीडर इन टू साइड्स. शी इज वेरी ट्राइड, टेस्टेड एंड एक्सपीरियंस लीडर. उन्होंने कहा है तो उनकी बातों में बहुत दम है, उसको गंभीरता से लेना चाहिए. अभी भी लोगों के पास ये मौका है कि थोड़ा सा राइटिंग ऑन द वॉल देखें. परफॉर्मेंसेज और प्रॉमिसेज में इतना लंबा चौड़ा जो गैप हो गया है, उस गैप को संभालने की कोशिश करें, वरना कल ऐसा ना हो कि आप जब तक चौंके तब तक यहाँ पे हमारे लोगों के लिए तख्ती लग जाए. बड़ी देर कर दी मेहरबान आते आते.
In fact, we have reactions as well coming in. Earlier, Mamata Banerjee herself had put out a tweet on this, and now we have a tweet coming in from Abhishek Manu Singhvi, who is representing the Congress party in this mega rally of the opposition parties. He has tweeted a short while back saying, "We'll be joining the rally at Brigade Parade Grounds along with leaders of 23 opposition parties." So that's the number that we have some clarity coming in from Kolkata. In total, 23 opposition parties are going to be a part of this show of unity in Kolkata. He also goes on to say that the Rainbow Alliance is being formed by parties representing different regions, languages and ideologies are coming together to challenge the vendetta politics of the BJP. Those are the live visuals at the same time that we are getting for you from Kolkata.